What's good, guys? Your boy King Solo with another video. I haven't posted a lot of video lately, and I know I haven't posted that much video, but yeah, we'll see, we'll see. I probably will be posting more, but I'm not solidly sure yet. But today we are going to be playing Roblox Skyblock, the game that's recently released it on Roblox. Been popping out. This look a lot like Roblox Sky Factory. I mean Minecraft Sky Factory. As you see, I've already got myself started in this game, but I'm gonna give you guys some beginner tips and trick for what to do and what not to do on this game. Now, one of the few things that you notice that when you start the game, you're gonna get a berry bush. Now, what does a berry bush look like? It's like this, a bush that gives you a berry. Now, what I would say is keep them around as much as possible. You want them around. And then the best source of income for your ecos is basically wheat farm. And yeah, just farm wheat. Don't buy the totem, it's just for the lazy people and it don't work really well with the wheat farm. So just, hand work, put your hand into it a little bit and you'll get there. Yeah, so another thing is sapling. It's used for woods and everything. Really important to have them around. Resources are the key in this game, not really money or anything like that, so you don't really have to worry about that. Yeah, so one of the main things you have to worry about is that you don't want to give away your, excuse me, you don't want to give away your bushes or like destroy them in general or throw them away, because the bushes are quite important in this game. You really want to sell them. These things sell the most at the moment in the game. Now, the game really don't have a lot of thing going on. It just you build, you earn money, and you make farms and whatnot. That's basically it. There's nothing much to it. Now, another thing is after you get to the game a little bit, you notice there's smelter or anything like that. I will show you around the game just so you get the ideal of the game. So this is basically like Minecraft Sky Factory. Of course, it don't have as much as contents as as much as stuff as Minecraft Sky Factory, but for Roblox as the for the first release, it's quite decent. Not gonna lie, it's quite decent. So let's take a look at these. Let's go to the portal. Now this is where you buy the good stuff. So you sell your corpse with this guy, you carrots, of course, like I say, berries sell almost for the most in the game. Onions sell a little bit more than berries, but for the beginners you want berries. You can't really definitely just start off with onions. It's not even possible. Just get the berries and you sell them all. You get quite the money. Just that's the best way to do it. After a little while of you playing it, get seeds, onion seeds. Onion seeds are the best seed in the game. Onions and carrots, and then you can use totem. Now, what totem does is basically take your plants, whatever thing you have, like onions or carrot. It will take it, store it, and then replant it. So it's really good, useful, but it just takes some time. It's time consuming. It takes forever for them to do that. Now, banker, this person is basically how you do trades. This game doesn't have a trade system, legitimate trade system where you put both of item together and then you just accept and accept. You don't have that kind of thing yet, but it does have banker. Now, what does banker does is you just click on him, and you're allowed to buy a certain amount of coin for money, and then you could trade. You could drop them to other players, and with other players, they're gonna drop the same thing for you, and that is how you get it, basically. Well, so trading is still sketchy in this game. I prefer not doing that much trading, but if you're a fan of trading, I guess you can do it, But just work for it, man. It's not that hard. The game is still basic. Blocks. If you need any blocks, like, well, irons are not worth it. Don't buy that ever. But you can sell it here. Now, stones, woods, whatever it may be. But you could also buy grass, glass pan, and red rock. And there's very low amount of actual blocks in the game. I believe there's pine plank and the regular plank, which is the wood plank, and then we have some bricks, and then we have some stone bricks, we have clay, and then we have different color clay. I believe there's yellow, blue, and red. Now here is where you get the good stuff. This is where you mine the iron. They give you iron ore, and you can mine iron ore from it. And you can also get coal, because coal are pretty nice as well. You want coal all the time. You want to have them around, because you'll be using coal a lot. So it's only nice to have coal around your inventory, even if you're not gonna use all of it, but it's always nice to have them around. Yeah, and this, okay, so we don't really get into this until you play the game a little more than you already have. So this is the Duke Car Adventurer. He's gonna sell you these keys, and then you go in there to get pink's gear, blue gear, and green slime gears, and then Bloom's sticky gear. I mean, sticky. Oh my god. These gear allow you to make industrial stuff, like industrial oven, industrial smelter, industrial sawmill, which allow you to make automatic machines, so it's a lot easier for you to actually do it. You have to melt the iron to actually make an iron. So yeah, as you get into the game, you'll progress and you'll learn it. But as of right now, the main goal isn't really to get money, it's just build the game, and we're just testing out mainly. Because money and the ecosystem is just broken right now. There have been a lot of dupers in the game lately, and ever since they came in the game, everything just started, being gone, and every single valuable stuff become non-valuable, and is what it is. Now, if y'all wonder, okay, this is an automatic farm. This allow me to actually store three things in one chest. Very basic, but very effective. It worked like a charm. And if you check all my thing, I have max iron. If you check over here, I have another max iron. If you check over here, I have another max iron set. So it's always good to have them around. Same thing as these. These will have max bricks. So like, if y'all want a tutorial how to build these kind of things, it's status or like, or the just for the grind, I'll gladly make a video about how to build them, on tutorial how to build them. But yeah, just leave in a comment. If there's any question about the game, or if you need any help with building anything at all, hit me up on Roblox or my Discord. I'll keep that in the link in the descriptions. Yeah, this game is pretty nice, and if y'all want me to keep playing the game, I will. If y'all want me to keep making a video for the game, I can also do that. But if you have any question or concerns, tell me and I'll help you. If you need help in general, tell me and I'll also help you. But that's, yeah, that's the open perspective of the game as of right now. The game is still in develop. It's still just beta, so I can't really expect much. But I think it's going pretty well for the game. I do hear that they're going to wipe your status after the the actual game come out, but it's a chance, which I don't really mind them actually doing that, because hackers been duping a lot of items, and most valuable stuff been really cheap and not valuable no more, and this ruins the whole process of trading system, which is basically the entire game as of right now. So yeah, but if you guys have any problem or like any question about the game, anything at all, just let me know. I'll answer and get to you guys as soon as possible. This is just a little short video, so to know if you guys actually want me to make more video about the game or not, if you're gonna actually want me to play the game and record more, all that. Yeah, just getting back to you guys. Most likely I'll be playing this game a lot, but making a video is up to you guys, whether you want me to make more video or not on Roblox Skyblock, because this game have potential and probably become something like Sky Factory. And if y'all really want, I can make a what you call it, another. I can make a series out of this. And yeah, but for now, that's it. Like, that's it. It's just a little intro for you guys, so you guys know what I've been up to. And if y'all actually want me to work on the game and post more video, of course, if you have, like I say, if you have any questions at all, just let me know in the comment. And I'll get to all of you guys back. And if you want me to keep on playing the game and making more video about the game, gladly do that. If you want me to, if you want to learn, if you want a tutorial video of how to build automatic farms or how to build certain things, I'll also do that. And if you need help in game, and if you meet me in games, just let me know and I'll help you. But other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.